Here we are again. We are 1, 2, 3 away from finishing the row. I haven't got my words. Just sort this out. I'll take out my stitch marker. And I'll get the next square ready. This subscriber's blanket is... Do that one. Texture. It's made by you guys, really. You guys are the main source. You have made these squares, and I'm just kind of putting them together. Or trying to. So. I am joining with a single crochet in the back loop only. And this creates a ridge on the front of the blanket because I like texture. So I'm trying to gain as much as I can. The two squares that are going on right now are made with a loom and then a crochet border put on, which for someone who doesn't know how to crochet apparently and thinks she's terrible, I think she did a flipping marvellous job of crocheting a border around her squares. So, hats off to you, Miss Tabster. Okay, so counting. Eight, nine. Ooh, that's a lot to miss out. Okay. It's a lot to miss out. It is raining outside. It's raining, it's pouring. The old man is snoring. I don't know which old man is snoring. But when we say the old man is snoring, we don't actually mean an old man. The old man means the husband. Me old man. The husband is snoring. That's what we mean. Do a couple of normal ones. So we don't have a great big wave. So, sorry, fleas playing up. And then we'll miss another one here. I think we better count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Eight. One more. So I'll miss the next one out. Do all the rest as normal, whatever normal means. Who wants to be normal anyway? Normalists are boring. No, I didn't just snot on the blanket before you say anything. Gotta take the call. Be right back. Sorry, it was just a blink for you. Well, it wasn't that much longer for me, to be fair, because it was the wrong number. Which is weird, because I could have sworn it was the doctor, but hey-ho. Anyway, carry on. Almost at the end of this one. Two more stitches. How many stitches does she do? One, two, three, four. Four little stitches sitting in a row, sitting in a row. Don't even know what the heck that is. Okay. And then this one. Pretty sure that's the front. Not that it really matters, I don't think. I'm going to go with that. That's the front. So. I don't think it matters which way up it goes because the paws are opposite ways anyway. So again, single crocheting. And then when I get this one done, I need one more square. On its own. Now I had a little bit of a job last week because I was like, oh, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to do this. I think I know how I'm going to do it. Now I'm going to count. So it needs a little bit of a stretch. Right, so we're doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 21. Against 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. A little bit of a difference. So we're going to miss out one here. Make sure we go in here. And then we miss out that one. And we go in here. And then we do a normal one. Told you it's the fleas. It's the fleas. I swear it's the fleas. Miss out the next one. Nope, miss it out, Lisa. I just doubted my own name. As soon as I said, miss it out, Lisa, my head went, who's Lisa? Wow, am I getting old? Wow. Gee willikers. Gee willikers. I have got issues. For those of you who are coming to tomorrow's live, I'm almost certain it's going to be late tomorrow, so I have scheduled it later. When I think I'll be able to do it, doesn't mean I will be able to do it at that time. It might even be a little bit later, but I'll only do an hour because I'm going to be knackered. But yeah, if you come along, I may just try and make up for it. I may try and make up for it. Although I've got to sort some stuff out for it, but I'll try and make up for it. Because this will be the second late live I've done this month. This month has been busy. You know, it's been busy. And it's not even the end of the month yet. So that's that square on. So I've just done this one and this one, and I have one square left to do. And the square that's going on is this one, so I better mark it down. Go green at the top, I think. Now I am grabbing my tails as I go and literally crocheting them in. If green's at the top, tail in, and off we go for the last square on row four. Once again, I doubted myself. Loop. These will be near enough even, I think. Although one of these ladies is a slightly tighter crocheter, so I'll have to get my hook out a little bit more. They're pretty much even with the stitches, I think. Oh, my legs hurting now. Think I'll do this and have a cup of coffee. Iced coffee, of course, because, I'm boiling. As always. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 45. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay, so this square is by Melanie at Lathalia's Little Hook, of course. She will be linked down below. Along with the other creators that have helped add to this blanket so far. Each time I add a creator, I add them to the description. Oops, went in the wrong one. Oh, getting a bit hot. I've just missed out two on that one and gone into the third. Oh my gosh, my cheeks. My cheeks are roasting. Hang on. Fan break. Just need one of these permanently stuck to my head. I'm gonna have a shower after this, and believe me, I'm gonna have a cold one. I'll probably eat an ice pole while I'm in there. just to make sure that I'm cool. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, so I'll miss out one more, but I'll do that at a specific point. What time are we on? 17. Okay. So this will be a shorter video today because I won't start joining these vertically together until next week so that we can start a new job, as it were, and finish it. Come on. It's amazing how many people don't treat the hook like a hook. Like, as an example, so when I go into this one, it's nice and loose, so I can grab it. When it comes to this one, it's not quite so loose, so I use the hook to hook the stitch. You know, that's how you do it. I bet there's still people going, what? What do you mean? What does that mean? What do you mean? What are you doing? I don't get it. We all have our techniques, right? Daisy. But that's okay. That's okay. That's so. I'm gonna have to do that one. And I have to. I have no choice. I don't know where the heck I'm going. have been asked if I'm going to go around the outside of this blanket with Mabou Clay cotton. The answer is yes. So for anyone doubting, doubt no more. Okay, now we finish off here. So fasten off, scissors. And so those three have been done today. Next week we will join like that. We'll start joining like that. And then row four will be done. It's definitely more of a blanket now, huh? And we're only It's gonna be amazing. Okay, maybe I'll see you next week. Hopefully, I'll see you then.